Hello everyone, it's me Ambitious. Today I'll be showing you how to get a red hair in Dynasty Warriors 9. So let's head back in the game. First things first, you must clear one youth story. You must complete the story in order to get red hair. That's one of the first steps that you must do. And also you have to complete Lubu's story. This one takes like 2 chapters. It's not that much. And also you have to complete Dong Zhuo's story, which is 1 chapter. It's pretty easy. So you have to complete one youth story, another one with Lu Bu's story, and the other one with Dong Zhuo. So there's 3 stories you must complete in order to get red hair. After that, just head back to the to your current save data, to where you left off, and continue from the save data.
We live in such dark times. I hope to be the bring.
Okay, let's see. I'm just letting internet load it up. Okay, so you're right here. The stable. You can go any castle just to purchase any horse. Just go back and talk to
you. Need a horse?
Talk to him. And there it is, right here. The price is 100,000. Whatever you call it. Just buy from him. And there it is. I'm just going to equip it. The hair, it's right there. So I'm gonna do some tests. I'm just calling out my horse. Where is he? Oh, there it is. Gonna run around how fast this horse is. What do you know? You can still level up. Pretty strong horse. Alright, I'm just gonna cut this video out and see you into the next video. Peace.